and I.
Hey!
When I hear the whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Hey!
I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But them people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. A mile from Spencer Hill, well, I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as fair as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me,
betrayed by the black velvet band.
Her eyes they shone like diamonds. I told her I'm queen of the land. When her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
My man, Bonnie LeBrenner.
I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid, and a gentleman passed us right by. And I knew that she meant the doings of him from the look in her roguish blue eyes. A gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into my hand. And the very first day that I saw her, better bad luck to her black velvet band.
Her eyes did shine like diamonds.
I called her the queen of the land. And when the hair turned over her shoulders, I ended up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, the both of us had to appear. A gentleman claimed his jewelry, and the case against us he was feared. You get 7 years penal service to be served far away from the land, far away from your friends and relations. Be paid by the black velvet band, and her breath
is shone like diamonds.
I call her the queen of the land, and her hair is put over her shoulders.
Lovely, well done,
See you back.
Thanks.
Take it easy.
Got it.
Yeah, okay.
Well, yep, we'll send you one out now. Another one.
Get it? Okay.
Did you get it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. You never know I was a photographer. I'm useless.
Come on.
Oh, that's lovely, yeah. You should be in the center, Nicky, but we'll go over this.